Hello, in this video I want to show you how to unhide columns in Google Sheets. To do this, first we'll need to hide one of the sheets, like a B that I've selected with the right click, and then there's a hide column. And as you can see, now it's gone, and to bring it back there's always arrows next to the hidden columns that we can click on to bring it back. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.